two, one.
Persuasive writing by Spurgeon. Have you ever wondered why our world is so beautiful? It's all thanks to trees. We should save trees to make a cleaner world. The first reason to save trees is that it gives shelter to animals. For example, birds build nests on the trees. Spurgeon says, I once saw a bird that was building a nest on the tree. Not only birds, but other animals like frogs and monkeys also live on trees. Where would those animals live if there are no trees? My second reason to save trees is that it makes the city and town peaceful. It's noisy in a town, but in the parks that have trees, it's peaceful. Miss Brown says, it is very quiet in a park that has trees around. The reason why it's beautiful because it's peaceful because on the street there are many cars, but in the park it's just people who walk and jog. My final reason to save trees is that they give us clean air. When I went to the Maldives, the air I breathed was very clean. We have lots of cars, but if we had more trees, the air would be clean. The trees get carbon dioxide from humans, and then trees use the product oxygen. This is the way how we get oxygen and clean air. In conclusion, I will say to you, try not to cut trees. When you grow up, would you want to save trees to make a better world?